Hey guys, in this video, we're going to be checking out the 5 best 240Hz monitors you can buy right now. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on performance, features, and price. I've included options for every type of user, so whether you're looking for a budget 240Hz monitor or a 1440p QHD 240Hz monitor, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the LG 27GK75B Ultra Gear. This is our best budget 240Hz monitor. If you're looking for one of the cheapest 240Hz gaming monitors around, then the LG 27GK75B Ultra Gear is a great budget option for you. Currently priced at $360, the 27-inch LG is a great budget gaming monitor that gives you a nice 27 inches of screen real estate for some impressive gaming, since 24.5 inches has sort of become the default screen size for 240Hz gaming monitors. You'll enjoy the 240Hz refresh rate for fluid action, and with the TN display's 1 millisecond response time with motion blur reduction, you'll love how every frame in your game looks extra crisp. The LG renders objects more clearly for smoother gameplay and better visual fluidity, so you'll see dynamic and fast-moving objects amidst all the action with no tearing or stuttering. With LG's dynamic action sync, you'll also be able to react faster to opponents with minimal input lag, so you can catch every single moment in real time. One of the big bonuses is the maximum 400 nit peak brightness that you wouldn't normally find on a budget monitor this cheap. Plus, you'll find the black stabilizer really helps your gameplay, especially when it comes to dark environments. You'll be able to avoid snipers hiding in the darkest places and quickly escape situations when the flash explodes. The key features are display, 1920x1080 27-inch FHD TN panel, 240Hz, 3 millisecond input lag, and 2 millisecond response time. Connectivity, DisplayPort 1.2, two HDMI inputs, and USB 3.0 with one up and two down. Stand, fully adjustable ergonomic stand with height, tilt, and swivel adjustments. The pros are motion blur reduction, 1 millisecond with motion blur reduction. Black stabilizer, bumps up brightness and contrast so you can see details in dark environments. Crosshair, target point is fixed in the center to enhance shooting accuracy. Dynamic action sync, attack faster with less lag time. Game mode, custom preset modes for any game, including gamer, first-person shooter, or RTS mode. Fluid gaming motion, G-Sync compatible certified by NVIDIA and Adaptive Sync. And for the cons, speakers, no built-in speakers. If you're looking for a cheap 240Hz gaming monitor, the LG 27GK75B Ultra Gear gives you a larger 27-inch screen with 240Hz refresh rate for fluid action, and with the TN display's 2 millisecond response time, 3 millisecond input lag, and motion blur reduction, you'll enjoy smooth gameplay and better visual fluidity, making it a great budget option for you. The fourth product on our list is the ASUS ROG Strix XG258Q. This is our best 25-inch G-Sync 240Hz monitor. If you're a hardcore gamer looking for one of the best G-Sync monitors around with a 240Hz native refresh rate for fluid gameplays, then the ASUS ROG Strix XG258Q 24.5-inch gaming monitor is one of the best options for you. Currently priced at $400, the 240Hz Strix provides some of the best refresh rates on the market with 1 millisecond response time on a gorgeous full HD display that makes the most of NVIDIA's G-Sync technology to deliver incredible gaming performance. You'll be amazed by the impressive 24.5-inch FHD display featuring a super narrow design, making it ideal for almost seamless multi-display setups. You'll love the impeccable performance with its low 3 millisecond input lag, plus 6 levels of response time overdrive. The other great feature you'll really like is the ultra-low motion blur technology, so objects in motion appear clearer on screen, making it great for fast-action gaming, especially for eSport titles. You'll also enjoy ASUS's flicker-free technology, so you'll notice reduced on-screen flicker, giving you a more comfortable gaming experience. Plus, its ultra-low blue light technology has 4 filter settings to optimize eye protection, so it'll minimize your eye strain during marathon gaming sessions. The key features are display, 1920 by 1080, 24.5 TN panel, 240 Hz, 3 millisecond input lag, and 1 millisecond response time. Stand, fully adjustable ergonomic stand with height, tilt, and swivel adjustments. Aura Sync, customizable RGB lights. The pros are design, sleek design with a narrow bezel for a seamless display. Flicker free, reduce on-screen flickering and minimize eye strain. Ultra-low motion blur technology. Objects in motion appear clearer on screen. Connectivity. Plenty of connectivity options, including a DisplayPort 1.2, HDMI 2.0, and HDMI 1.4 slots, as well as a dual USB 3.0 hub. Display widget software allows users to configure settings. Eye fatigue. ASUS EyeCare technology plus TUV Rhineland certified blue light filter reduces eye strain. G-Sync. G-Sync compatible and adaptive sync for a tear-free gaming experience with variable refresh rate. And for the cons, speakers. No built-in speakers. If you're looking for a smooth gaming experience with minimum flickering, screen tear, and motion blur, then the 240Hz ASUS ROG Strix XG258Q 24.5-inch gaming monitor is one of the best options for you. The third product on our list is the Alienware 25AW2518HF. This is our best 25-inch FreeSync 240Hz monitor. If you're looking for a great FreeSync 240Hz gaming monitor, then the Alienware 25AW2518HF is a great choice. Currently priced at $450, the Alienware 25 features the iconic design trusted by gamers for exhilarating, immersive gaming, featuring a great build with premium materials in a thin, easy-to-adjust design, all at an affordable price. You'll find gaming on the Alienware 25 more than impressive with lightning-fast 240Hz native refresh rate combined with 1 millisecond response time that delivers buttery-smooth gameplay with virtually no input lag. Add AMD FreeSync technology and you'll be gaming with minimal graphic distortions for rapid-fire, tear-free graphics. The image quality is pretty flawless even right out of the box, with the contrast ratio at 1000 to 1, and the brightness performance is just as great, with it peaking a bit over 400 nits with consistent and uniform luminance. You'll like the on-screen display menu. It's intuitive and easy to navigate with the OSD buttons on the bottom bezel. You'll get some great gaming features, including choosing pre-calibrated picture presets for FPS, RTS, and RPG, plus 3 customizable gaming profiles. You can also assign the buttons as hotkeys, which is a big bonus. The key features are display, 1920 by 1080, 24.5-inch FHD TN panel, 240Hz, 3 millisecond input lag, and 1 millisecond response time. Connectivity, DisplayPort 1.2, 2 HDMI inputs, and 4 USB 3.0 inputs. The pros are design, classic Alienware quality design with ultra-thin bezels and a metal tripod stand with cable management. Dark stabilizer, bumps up the brightness so you can see details in dark environments. Game enhance mode, shows on-screen timer, FPS counter, and display alignment for multitasking. On-screen display, OSD menu for quick and convenient access to gaming features with buttons on the bottom bezel. Customized presets, pre-calibrated modes for FPS, RTS, and RPG. AMD FreeSync, dynamic refresh rate and eliminates screen tearing and stuttering. And for the cons, narrow viewing angles, 170 degrees vertical and 160 degrees horizontal with some color shifting on wider angles. If you're looking for a great 240Hz gaming monitor for your FreeSync-compatible graphics card, the Alienware 25AW2518HF features the iconic design, great build quality with ultra-thin bezels, versatile ports, and plenty of added gaming features to make it one of the best options for you. The second product on our list is the BenQ Zowie 27-inch XL2740. This is our best 240Hz monitor with extra features. If you're looking for a feature-rich gaming monitor, then the BenQ Zowie XL2740 is an excellent choice. Currently priced at $550, the Zowie delivers excellent gaming performance with a 240Hz refresh rate, beautiful on-screen graphics on a gorgeous 27-inch display, and comes loaded with extra features, including black equalizer, color vibrance, S-switch, and collapsible protector wings with an adjustable base. It's no surprise with BenQ putting out great gaming monitors over the last few years that they would offer up a great 240Hz gaming monitor for esports players and competitive gamers. You'll notice that it's highly responsive, so you'll enjoy smooth control and precision playing FPS and MOBA, catching details in motion and fluid gameplay. You'll find the Zowie doesn't venture far from their established aesthetics and comes with two blinders that screw on the sides of the monitor to block excess outside light. The stand itself is quite distinct, nice and wide, and keeps the circular indent for the S-switch like previous Zowie monitors. The S-switch is a cool little controller that you'll quickly come to love. You can use it to assign various shortcuts and presets so you can conveniently switch on the fly. After a bit of a learning curve, you'll find it invaluable. The key features are display, 1920 by 1080 27-inch FHD TN panel, 240Hz and 1 millisecond response time. Connectivity, DisplayPort 1.2, 2 HDMI ports, DVI-DL, and 3 USB 3.0 ports. Stand, personalized viewing angles with tilt, swivel, and height adjustments. The pros are additional features: black equalizer, color vibrance, advanced motion accelerator, flicker-free technology, and low blue light. Customized game modes, optimal settings pre-configured for RTS, FPS, and RPG titles. Shields, adjustable angle and removable design allows Shield to adapt to different environments to block excess outside light. S-switch, designed for easy access to settings and switching between saved presets at the push of a button. Compatibility, compatible with both G-Sync and FreeSync for reduced screen tearing, stuttering, and juddering at high frame rates. And for the cons, calibration, requires calibration out of the box, default setting may be inaccurate. If you're looking for a gaming monitor packed with added features, the 27-inch BenQ Zowie XL2740 delivers excellent gaming performance with a 240Hz refresh rate, beautiful on-screen graphics, and comes loaded with extra features including black equalizer, color vibrance, S-switch, and collapsible protector wings with an adjustable base, making it one of the best options for you. The first product on our list is the HP Omen X27. This is our best QHD 240Hz or overall monitor. If you're ready to move on from the typical 25-inch 1080p gaming monitors and looking for a blazing fast 240Hz gaming monitor that truly separates itself from the herd, then the HP Omen X27 is an excellent choice. Currently priced at $650, the Omen offers 1440p on a fabulous 27-inch display with crystal clear details as long as you have the PC power to back it. It looks striking with unique aesthetics that don't follow the herd, with an all-metal stand with a thin pillar connected to a heavy square base with ultra-thin bezels. You'll find you get the 108 pixels per inch ratio, so your images are vivid and crisp with plenty of screen real estate on the quad HD resolution display. The input lag is impressive with just below 3 milliseconds of delay at 240Hz, which is imperceptible, and the response time speed is top-notch as well. You won't encounter any prominent ghosting or trailing behind fast-moving objects. In fact, you'll discover that there are 4 response time overdrive modes: normal, fast, faster, and fastest. You'll find fast and faster modes is sufficient, while the fastest can tend to have some pixel overshoot. When it comes to competitive games, you'll love spotting enemies easier, especially in the distance with super high frame rates and the added spatial information on the QHD screen. The key features are display, 1920 by 1080, 27-inch QHD TN panel, 240Hz, less than 3 millisecond input lag, and 1 millisecond response time. Connectivity, DisplayPort 1.4, HDMI 2.0, and 2 USB 3.0 ports. Stand, height and tilt adjustable. The pros are HDR, provides a range of luminance for vivid details, bright whites, and dark blacks for incredible in-game details with 90% DCI P3 color gamut. Edge lit, with 16 local dimming zones. Response time, speed is top-notch with 4 overdrive modes. FreeSync, AMD FreeSync 2 HDR support that effectively eliminates screen tearing and stuttering with minimal input lag penalty. Also works with G-Sync, even though it's not officially certified as compatible by NVIDIA. Omen Command Center, added customization settings for crosshair overlays, FPS counter, pre-calibrated picture presets, and customizable RGB lighting. Hotkeys, 4 hotkeys for OSD. And for the cons, motion blur lacks MBR technology. If you're a believer that higher refresh rates make you a better gamer, especially in shooters, then the HP Omen X27 delivers buttery smooth, top-tier headshot experience in titles like Call of Duty. Plus, throwing in the quad HD 1440p resolution makes it one of the best gaming options for you. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you liked the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now. So if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.